Hello students, good morning and welcome to class 1st EVS. Today's date is 27-10-2020, stage 5th. Color the traffic lights and write what each color says. Here traffic lights are given to us. Color them. First, color with red color. Second, with yellow. First, we color with red color. I write here R for red. Second by yellow color and third with green color. Then what is the meaning of these color lights? ये color light हमें क्या सिखाती है कि road पे हमें क्या करना है? Red light अगर है तो हमें stop हो जाना है. Red light says stop. Yellow says wait for some time. And green says go. So these three traffic lights says us that red for stop, yellow for wait, green for go. Then next stage, continue on the next page of this book. Stage 6, name the following objects. Here some objects are given to us. Name them. First is fire, second blade, third knife, fourth towel, fifth Dettol, sixth scissor. After this make CD design and end of the chapter. Do this work in your notebook and book both and learn it. Thank you.